Ohio Railroad Productions. We're in Hilliard, Ohio today, right by some disgustingness over there called urban sprawl. But anyways, we're waiting on the CSX B&O Heritage scheme, otherwise known as the Office Car Special. Should be through here in a bit, hopefully before dark. So without further ado, let's let the rail fanning begin. All right, everyone, well, the train is coming. I just heard the crossing. I just heard it at the next crossing up. Well, probably a couple crossings up, actually. And it should be down here in just a couple minutes. See that. CSX Office Car Special. Never thought I'd see that. Okay, so on my way back now. Here at Dublin Granville Road and kind of Linworth area. Bingo up the tracks. Look what we got. Light. Down the tracks, it might look like there's a light down there, or maybe it's just a signal box or something. There's a green light under it, it looks like. So. Yeah, I'm not too sure about that thing down there. But either way, we have a train up there. And yeah, we're going to wait around until it gets down here. I think I'm going to move to the other side because I thought that was a train, but it looks like it's not. So yeah, let's go ahead and move to the other side now. To the south, you can see we have a green on this side and a bunch of red on this side. Check out the tracks here. There are two lights now. The light I saw first was on the track with the red. Now the second light's on the track with the green, so that one stopped letting this one pass. I've been waiting about 10 minutes, hasn't moved. I was kind of confused. But yeah, I was just thinking just before I saw the light, you know what? I bet there's another one that he's letting pass. And sure enough, there we go. We got two trains.
Thank you.
in. Sorry, it's hard to see it, guys.